Up everybody, I know how you're speaking. Last time we were playing Horizon Zero Dawn, we helped a young man retrieve a family heirloom.
I don't get involved in politics.
And now we're gonna be continuing on in the story mission.
Meridian.
To see what the big fuss about. What the big fuss is about where Silence told us to go. I could remember how to get out of the city again.
Give him a rap on the knuckles and let him go.
Would be, you know, swell and stuff. I really like this shield weaver armor. It's pretty neat stuff. Elevator going down. Excuse me, Mr. Guard. Looks like I'm doing it the old-fashioned way. Never know what's in the water. I always check.
If I found out more about these machines, I could aim to override them.
Oh, wrong leg. That hurt. Gentlemen. Get doing it the hard way and all, but that way is just whole lot of nope. Thank you. see any way to climb this either. Not maybe. Oops. I stand corrected. I found a way to climb the thing.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Up we go some more. Wow, this is crazy up here. There we go. I was almost up. And I had to stop for a second. Nope. Other one.
I've got to put up a fight.
Fight you guys, but I will if I have to. Oh, Silence, where the flip are you taking me? Yeah, of course I have to climb. Of course I do.
There are the handholds. That one said they'd be.
Did you get that, Silence? No?
Fitting name you got there.
Very fitting.
Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company.
Great.
How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
That sounds easy.
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tallneck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tallneck.
Love the hesitation.
Wrapped it into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always.
Uh-huh.
But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
That's all we can do.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Questions is how we learn how stuff happens, though, Silence. My sentiments exactly, Aloy. Alright. Gonna do a quick save. All right, let's go take down a base.
Tight. Corrupted machines. Patrol on my gods.
Warlock soldiers. Held in reserve for war yet to come. You have to get past them.
Okay, easy said than done, Silence. Holy crap, that was nuts.
Now they're hunting.
Oof. Don't call me the machine hunter for nothing.
Strike.
is awesome. On it and I jumped off. Pete's sake. Did it again. Up there.
Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Ow.
Getting close now. Head for that ridge.
Yes, boss.
The tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
Showtime, I guess.
You getting this?
Every bit.
I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
Yep.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count.
Well, I'll give you all
this. Over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location.
Yep.
There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
Thank you.
Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Felix is a true soldier, concerned with victory, not fighting.
I'm gonna take him down. Just so I can say I busted somebody.
I'll crack you.
Two for the price of one. How you like them apples? That was awesome.
You cannot.
Oh, it is on the other side.
Shadow take you!
Go away. Please.
Is there fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh good, another secret.
Oh good. More fun stuff for me to figure out.
What is this place?
a distraction.
There are several data points.
What answers, Silence? Don't live up to your name like a jerk.
When sleep refuses to come, so long as keep.
He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now, how about finding that Tallneck?
It's not been easy to drag the Tallneck down his path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top.
Wow.
Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
Wow. All right, Taskmaster. My goodness. Break it.
This is Hades?
Oh, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Like the word of the end of the world after me.
Great trail. Yeah, you think?
Yeah,
you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Yep. Clearly.
Keep running.
Come on, Aloy. Come on. Again. Come on, come on, ow.
Are you kidding me?
Head left towards the camp.
Yeah. Got it. Almost there.
You will not whole base is shattered.
Yeah, I noticed.
Keep moving.
Moving.
Across the ravine.
Bridge in sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Yikes, that was insane. Think a kill like that would kill somebody. And then jump down and sit ahead of a rock or not. Any more surprises for me, Silence? Because that dang near killed me. You have some serious planning to do.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way.
To what?
With the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
I don't blame you, Aloy.
That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding.
I disagree.
We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's not for. We'll speak again.
Oh my.
You miserable.
I agree. Dang him. You're not being very helpful.
If I could toss this focus and be rid of your sons, I would.
Hehehe.
Sunfall it is. Zero Dawn.
Yeah, off we go. I'll just have it. There are a bunch of campfires on the way. I can just.
It's on to me.
Yeah. Second thought. Alright, here's where I'll stop this video for now. Thanks for watching. This has been Lion of Hyrule. Next time we play, we will be going right over here to where Sunfall is. and seeing what's up with the deep secrets of the Earth. Until next time, I am Lionel Hyrule, and I will catch you later.